Could anything survive in permafrost for thousands of years? Can life persist, frozen in time, only to awaken many millennia later? In the icy depths of Siberian permafrost, a discovery was made that challenges our understanding of life's resilience. Researchers unearthed a biological marvel, nematodes or roundworms, that were frozen in permafrost sediment for an astonishing 42,000 years. These ancient worms, seemingly locked in a deep frozen slumber, were found in soil samples collected from various Arctic locations and subsequently transported back to a lab in Moscow for further investigation. The process of awakening these ancient life forms was a meticulous one. Two worms were isolated and placed in petri dishes with a nutrient medium. After a few suspenseful weeks, something extraordinary happened. The worms began to move and eat, effectively coming back to life after 42,000 years of dormancy. These revived worms hailed from two known species and were found at depths of 30 meters and 3.5 meters. The age of the samples was determined using carbon dating, a technique that measures the decay of carbon isotopes to estimate the time since death or deposition. The implications of this discovery are profound. It not only sheds light on the extraordinary survival mechanisms of life on Earth, but also opens up exciting possibilities for the field of cryopreservation technologies. Could we potentially use similar techniques to preserve and revive other forms of life? But this discovery also raises concerns. As global warming accelerates and permafrost thaws, it could potentially release dangerous pathogens and organisms that have been dormant for thousands, if not millions, of years. And one more thing, these worms did not only awaken, they immediately started cloning some new family members. These cloned worms were then cultured separately by the researchers, and they too thrived. So indeed, who knows what the implications could be?